two-step drop, picked off. Hassan defends with the interception and with daylight. Pick six. Jayhawks have the lead.
Ryan Boyle thinking one thing, Joe Wilt thinking another, and what it looks like is that as Wilt is running to about 8 yards, Hassan defense.
It's a third and long here. Stanley, nice pitch and catch, and right on cue, it is James Sosinski to make it a two-possession lead for the Jayhawks. First career touchdown for the senior from Arizona. Still the biggest play of the game. Boyle fires over the middle, caught for a touchdown by Dante Jones. And the Sycamores aren't done yet.
I love the response by Ryan Boyle. Due to the penalty, you back it up. That's typically such a momentum killer as a quarterback. We just had it. But now to drop back, rips one, not make costly mistakes.
Sycamore showing pressure here. They rush three, ball pops out! And it's recovered by the Sycamores in the end zone for a touchdown! Inoke Moala! This game is tied.
Started on the inability to run the ball on first and second down. You can't put yourself in a position up six against a team. You're Big 12, they're FCS. You can't put yourself in a third and six situation when you're backed up like this up six. This is more indicative of what has not been happening for the offense on first and second down.
As the opening day start. Stanley on first down, looking in zone.
It can be. And Charlotte, another example. You know, he caught the back shoulder fade a minute ago. But contested catches, that's full extension. As young receivers, we talk about high pointing the football, catching the ball as far away from your body as possible.
Les Miles. Successful opening game. A 24-17 victory over Indiana State. Maybe a bit of a heart attack.